Oh, somebody just. Oh. Well, good morning.
Morning.
How was your nap?
Pretty Radio. Good. I didn't realize I fell asleep here, so that's crazy.
Well, look at that, honey. You woke up where I left you.
Damn.
I left you here last night.
Slept here together?
Nah. I didn't sleep. I don't sleep here. I have a mansion, bro.
Holy shit. Hey, kudos to you, my brother.
I sleep in my car.
All right.
Bro. My GTR. So like to hear.
Hey, that's a nice GTR out there.
What do you mean he goes, honey, come on, bro? I'm like, okay.
Smack it. Smack it, babe. Smack it. Hey, yeah, that's my girl. That's my girl. Hi, Bufo. I still never heard anything about the whole adoption shit, so it may not be till next week.
Can you wait until Madison's around?
I know. Because we're all waiting on stuff, especially Maeve. They're waiting on getting their marriage stuff.
No, I got it today from Johnny.
Hi, sweetie pie.
Hi, how you doing?
Because Madison has it been around.
I'm sleepy. Yeah.
I had a big ass fever dream.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, honeys, look at this.
I feel like I'm about to go put on some sweatpants. Pardon me.
Oh, wait, you'll see it. And this is a lovely
sweatpants. Take off your pants, I'm coming.
Come on. I guess it's straight. Watch out for the box.
You know, this is an insult to nothing about your own mother and your own fucking best friend. Where's the taking off moment?
Here, what the
I'm ready.
Fuck?
I'm ready. Sorry.
It's not incest, okay? I'm adopted.
No, we're just having a little slap fight. It's okay. Here we go. I did my daily duty for the day. Oh, wait, I forgot.
I'm just putting on my fucking sweatpants, okay?
Okay.
I have been in them high heels or that suit jacket for the last fucking week.
I heard she was taking off her pants, and I'm kind of upset.
Yes, I was taking off my pants because I am tired. I've been doing nothing but keeping this motherfucking bar open. I'm tired.
Hey, Nick. Do you want to take your pants off?
I wish I could.
Why are you going to tease him like that?
Look at the height of this chair. Perfect.
This. You okay? You're going to sound like one of them like buffed up radios.
I'm going to fuck you up.
Oh, ouch!
You want to fight now? Oh! Get rocked.
Honey, you have spider.
What the fuck?
Honey, jump.
No way.
You gotta jump. You got
Ow!
Not a fair fight. Dick Why punch. Am I getting hit?
Man. Yo.
What did I do?
Oh, hold on. I can't focus. There we go. Alright.
What the fuck?
Bitch, why can't I punch?
Hey, show us a badge.
I can't!
Not the cougar
kick. Why didn't you write?
Oh my god! I'm trying.
Face
it's like not letting me do it either.
Who's fucking fighting down there?
Mm, my business.
Thanks. Still love you. I love you, bitch. I ain't got that loving you, bitch.
Oh my god.
I'm the so audacity! Sorry. Oh my god, I'm never sitting on your face, Nick. You ruined it for everyone.
Sorry, I tried to hit your mother.
Hey, don't hit my mom, the fuck? I'm gonna treat you like grandpa.
Yeah, only she can do it.
Oh, what the fuck? Grandpa Jay is crazy.
It's the only thing that he taught me that was good. One, two, four, five.
I ain't gonna stop not loving you, bitches.
Good luck,
because
you're an
11
out of
10. I wish. Sorry, I was thinking.
Thinking
I
about being naked,
because
honestly, it's a vibe. I'm in like a demons. Weird ass mood. I started drinking, y'all. I started drinking.
Oh, fuck, I wish.
I left the doctor, and I was like, fuck you guys. I would bottle a bottle of tequila.
Yes, ma'am. You know what I really want to try? I want to try the Pantalones one. That's a Matthew McConaughey one.
No, fuck Matthew McConaughey.
Mm, he's such a.
Don't you fucking
nut
dirty. His face is crooked. That's nasty.
I mean, damn it, I can't.
His face is crooked. Damn it. That's nasty. It's the most ridiculous statement I think I've ever heard.
It is. Haven't you ever looked at it? Like his fucking.
I mean, I have. That shit just cracked me up so hard.
Are you sure you're not
so
thinking
hard,
of
though.
What's his name? Something Owen.
No, that's even worse.
Oh shit, I was gonna get myself food and I totally forgot this entire goddamn time.
Oh, I gotta go talk to my auntie. Okay, honestly though, am I gonna die?
What, baby?
Am I gonna die? The doctor fucking. I have to take another fucking test because they didn't have a viable.
That happens sometimes because they were probably trying to go for a really outer edge because you're dealing with like microscopic amounts of tissue because they're trying to take as little as possible because doing as little damage to it as possible before you know what it is a good idea. Because sometimes if you damage them, it can cause them to like spread. So you're trying to just take as little as possible so you're not disturbing it, you know, or the tissue around it. So they try to be really, really conservative when they go in, which can, I know, hon, like, cause it fucking sucks because you can't fucking drill a hole in. Yeah, it's a whole thing. Yeah. And nobody wanted to tell you they had to come fucking do that shit again. I'm so sorry. And no one wanted to fucking be the one to tell you. Let me tell you what. Yeah. Oh my god, that's why. Yeah. Because, yeah. Oh god.
If I die, I want you to.
You're not
die.
Gonna.
I love you. Okay.
I love you too, baby.
Mom,
it's gonna
die,
suck ass, but you're gonna be okay.
Adopted.
We love you very much, baby.
Love you very, very much.
Yes, and I know you're scared.
So I have to go and get, what did they call it? Like a. It's like a drill to the backside of my ear where there's like no.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it's tiny, apparently. Like it's like in and out. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Same thing, process surgery.
Like, they used to do lobotomies like it was nobody's business. So, like, we're way more advanced than that now.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, like, they know what they're doing. They're going in there to get a little tiny sample. The needle is so tiny. So, you know, you got good doctors. They're going to go in there. They're going to fucking check the shit out. Hopefully they're gonna get a better sample this time, and
hopefully,
you know,
I'm just not very good with anesthesia.
I know, and this,
I was born a ginger.
Oh god, you're like me and just fucking pain resistant for no reason. Tell them that, and tell them how bad it hurt last time. Okay, then they'll make sure to numb you better this time.
Mm. But not too much. Like, it's been an... trust me, I thought about even going to anesthesia, this and everything, because I have an aunt that does that. She's a doctor and everything, but that's way... It's a lot more pressure than you think. I hope this gives you better results. Let's just hope for the best. So...
Hope it's not activated or anything like that, and it's benign.
But you're in a good place to get it immediately checked out, and that's a good thing. It's something you really need to just double check to make sure it's, you know, nothing too serious. So let's just hope so. So, but I do have to get going to bed, ladies. I picked up a shift tomorrow morning because I needed hours, and I gotta go get sleep.
Night, night, man.
Night. I'll be around tomorrow for the Malibu Hornbills Galaxy event at Malibu. So if I see y'all 8 p.m. Eastern tomorrow, I'll be there.
It's my Demon Spawn's birthday. So I will do my best to be there as on timey as possible. I should be on time, but I'm just trying to play it by ear because it is a special day.
Yeah. So. Don't worry about it.
I won't be until 10, honestly.
Yeah. And then I have to, I won't be in Saturday. Hardly at all, just because I'll be at a wedding for my cousin.
Fun.
Sunday I might be in, if depending on who's gonna take photos.
Yeah,
for
I'll cover.
Addison.
I already told you I'll cover that for that wedding. Okay. If no one else is gonna get it, I'll cover it.
All right.
I'll help. I don't have to work
this. It's for Addison and Bambi, and awesome. Jordan's gonna be there to DJ. So.
That's so
awesome. I love having two people do a wedding. I know they only requested one, but like I don't give a shit. I'll split the money. I don't give a fuck.
That's what I kind of did with
I like having two people because if I can't catch something, someone else can catch it. So I feel more comfortable with two people covering weddings.
Yeah,
exactly. And then the people, like, one can focus on the bride and groom.
Kevin's going to pay for it anyways, so
yeah.
Just do like $100K.
And they're like Kevin's family. I'm not. And Addison and Bambi deserve nice photos.
Exactly. Yeah. They do.
We need our first same-sex wedding, and I don't know how long to be beautifully photographed.
Yes.
Come on now.
Mine was beautiful, y'all. Only 3 people in attendance.
Listen, I wasn't invited to your wedding, so
neither
nobody
was.
Nice.
Nobody was.
Yeah.
Oh, now that I can see two beautiful women get married.
You know what?
And your next wedding will be better to someone who deserves that.
Somebody who deserves it, yeah.
Alright.
Alright,
I'm gonna go to bed, babies.
Okay, are you going to bed too, mama?
Not at this exact second.
What are we doing then? Wanna go fuck something up?
You gotta go jump off some ramps?
No.
Oh god, we didn't even get to finish ours.
I know, because me and fucking Stacy played a trick on you guys, and then you guys never came back. We're just like, did they play a trick on us?
Damn.
We were
my shit
pissed.
Fucking blue, so.
It was funny.
What is this?
So what?
Bam.
Just checking for elasticity.
Why are you looking at that? Don't worry about that.
No, exactly, I just want to see how far the pants.
I'm trying not to go it again. I'm trying not to go it
again. About the fucking.
Oh, like, wait, I'm honey, I need to show you this video.
About the goat again?
Yeah.
I already broke her once.
I have broken her a couple of times, honestly.
Oh,
thank you, baby. Show me the video.
Look at this. And then start the video. At this. Oh, you'll heal the goat. Could you be proud of your grandma? She found my single and I told her not to release it.
Yo, can we talk about how
did?
Spicy grandma's fucking matchmaker is, though?
Ha 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 ha.
I'm watching this. I'll be right back. Oh my god, you are here!
Hello.
Hello, my love. Hello, 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 you are here.
Hi. I'm golfing. I'm golfing with Dahlia, Veli, and Meg.
Wow. Okay, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Is it fun?
Yeah, it's going good. Going well.
Okay, I just
wanted you know.
To make sure you were here. I miss you.
Miss you too. All right,
anymore.
Then. I don't know, honestly.
Yeah, you don't
hope
like
not.
Help, apparently. All right, girl. Let me know when you're done, mama. Let me know when you're done.
Okay, then.
All right,
bye.
Wow, she roasted your ass.
Huh? Oh, fucking, yeah. Your grandma? Yeah. I was... But the funniest thing is when I was like knocked down up here, and then when the girls comes up, she's like, "Girl, get up!" Just like, "Girl, get up!"
Girl, get up!
Give. She's like, "Girl, you okay?" And I'm like, "Yeah, I just don't get it. I need to go get another inhaler." And then she's just like, "Oh." Fucking broke me so hard when she said it that way. I had to fucking keep her playing, and then I just started laughing even more. It's fucking stupid.
I can't with y'all.
I like contagious. Now I got Stacy goating.
You really do. It's fucked.
Goating is crazy. I wheeze
it's
when
crazy.
You get me going.
That's
crazy.
Oh my god.
Oh, just
I'm
like
not
a
sharing, by the way.
Oh. What's the difference between enzyme and hormone? Can't hear an enzyme.
That'd be a nightmare.
Oh my god.
It's your turn. It's your turn. I mean...
So good.
It's up to you.
Aw, TJ's such a hard worker. Look at him go. This is like third time opening right now.
This is a fucked up place. That's all I'm saying.
You're a hard worker.
Oh, really? I wonder how much it costs. I'll buy you it.
Alright. I'm gonna get going, though.
Okay, bye. Get the hell out of here.
Come on. Love you.
Wow.
You
almost suck at
eight. Wow, you don't deserve a hug.
Damn.
It's crazy.
What the fuck?
Okay, do you actually play pool? Ever?
Let's go play golf.
Yeah. Same.
I still need to fucking play that.
Bye.
There's a place I go to.
Yeah, it's fun.
It is fun.
With my bros.
Bye.
I am Yao.
Oh, really?
King of the stool.
I wonder what it's like to hang out with you. If it'd be like, you know? I wonder what the fuck you get up to.
You changed again.
I wonder how similar it is to what I get up to, you know what I mean?
I think we slapped you off. Thanks. That sounded dirty.
It's possible.
Okay, what's the vibe, friends?
It is possible.
I'm gonna twerk on my aunt
until
she decides what's going on.
I don't know.
She's like,
I don't know. I think I'm going to sleep. I was trying to be entertaining still, but I think I have to go to sleep.
It's
really nice.
Keeping things warm, that's all.
But I still sunk a ball.
It's really nice.
I'm still up. I'm still winning.
Nick, let's go play golf if Andy's
even
gonna
fucked
leave.
Up pool with no fucking real.
We have like somehow 19 minutes to play golf.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm yelling right now.
I'm sorry. That's I wanted okay. to we'll stay awake, but I'll be awake tomorrow.
I will be late, so.
Yeah, I'll be awake tomorrow night though.
I gotta go do the thing tomorrow.
My day was long and full of heavy lifting.
Oh,
I'm tired. Lots of lifting. So. I'm gonna go take my ass to bed. So good night, y'all.
I bought a new brain today, y'all. $4,200 later.
Lucky ducky.
I went with a i9 14900KF with a 4080 Super.
Cheap.
64 gigs of RAM and 4 terabytes of storage. I'm so excited. Your girl will be running out of storage like a motherfucker. I only got 1500 storage.
Chill out, Paul.
Oh, shit.
Okay, come on. Jump on my pleasure rocket.
What the fuck is this shit, man?
Okay, so I took my dirt bike down the beach, like over this way, and I fucking hit the ramp that, well, it's not a ramp, but like hit the fucking jump at the end there. I'll just show it to you, since we have time. And I fucking coasted across the rails all the way to the end. It was, oh fuck, I wish I had drone cameras on that shit. It was so litty. I should have went into the water, honestly. But yeah, I went fucking full speed. I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna hit this. Man, today was a rough fucking day.
So you hear that?
Eh, whatever. If I die, I die. That's all there is to
it. What the fuck? Don't say that.
I'm pretty morbid when it comes to my health, honestly. Anybody else, they get real fucking chapped about it, but for me, I'm just like, fuck it. Yeah, so I hit this jump kind of at an angle and then rode it all the way to the end there instead of going in the water. I do not know how it happened. I do not know.
That's wild.
It was pretty awesome. I wonder.
God damn.
Like, cute. This thing actually has some wiggle on it. Alright, can I get up these stairs? Oh, nope. What the hell in your Canadian tuxedo, my boy? The fuck?
So good. How are you?
I'm good. How's it feel to be married?
Oh my god, it's so good. I'm literally so wife.
Yeah, are you? You made dinner for him and everything tonight or what?
Yeah.
Girl, does that food slap or what?
Yeah.
Sounds like it.
Right, she was hitting that hard. You must have cooked that extra special for her.
I did. She wanted an extra special.
He put extra hot sauce on that bitch and called it cooked. That's what I'm saying.
I got it like spicy. No gluten, no carbs, no calories, no fat, no meat, no sugar, no dairy.
Girl, how are you supposed to like get the badonkadonk sorted in this bitch? Like, without any fat.
She got the
and
booty
carbs.
Injections.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Like at the mental faculty, I was there for like 2 weeks.
Oh god, look at mine. They went too hard on mine.
Were you at the mental faculty too?
I got the triple XL.
Damn.
Thank you.
You're like very pretty, but like not in a Lebanese way.
Not in a Lebanese way, why not?
Because I'm like, I'm not Lebanese or anything.
I'm Lebanese.
Oh.
Just half Lebanese, so half Lebanese.
Half Lebanese.
Yeah. She knows,
oh, I dropped something.
Wife, that's crazy. Where's your sister?
The wife.
I'm like literally
no
right
idea.
Here.
I think she had to like go to sleep.
I'm like literally right here.
I need to go give her.
Oh yeah, this is my sister Vanilla.
You have another sister?
Yeah.
Not
yeah,
triplets?
We spit in we like spit in each other's mouths and like found out we were like
the same.
We're
that's
like
crazy.
Related.
Yeah.
You know she has a twin, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I fuck with her twin so heavy. Well, I fuck with both shit so heavy, honestly.
I also have a twin.
Do you?
Jacob Balls is calling me.
Answer the call
like,
and tell him that you're with honey and you don't want to fuck with him.
Hi, Jacob Balls.
Why would
Balls?
You want to fuck him?
You don't want to fuck with him.
Oh. Honey says I'm with honey,
him.
And I don't fuck with yeah. honey. What?
No,
with
you don't fuck with him.
No.
Yeah.
With...
You
I
don't
want to
you don't want to fuck him.
Yeah, you don't want to fuck with him.
Honey's my friend.
Yeah, I'm the best.
I don't know
what
it means,
you like
but...
the best at?
Yeah.
What's that?
What are you
I
like the best
cool.
at?
Everything, girl. I put my all into everything.
Oh.
Yeah.
Me and my sister. Yeah. Me and my sister are wearing our banana pants, and like, we just had to go get some like gluten-free, dairy-free, vegan, non-GMO. Food, you know?
Non-GMO is fast, though.
Okay.
I think it's actually called non-GAY.
I have literally no
oh,
idea who he
that's
is.
That's offensive.
But he's coming.
Where's the fence?
Where's the fence? I built
yeah,
it right here, right here. Right
where?
Here.
Where's the fence?
I built it
oh,
around
it like...
you because it's offensive.
But like, there's no fence around me. Like, look.
It's in your mind. You gotta... You gotta
it,
picture it in your mind.
I like, I'm really like bad at thinking, like, it's hard.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
You should practice that more.
I like tried, it just like hurts like my head.
Understandable.
Like, I'm like so small and petite, like, I can't even form a thought.
Who forms your thoughts then?
Usually, like,
oh my god, I hear fireworks.
Do you know Sil, like, makes my thoughts for me?
Oh, I see. Does he just load them up once a day, or like?
Yeah, he does it, like, after he, like, sucks my toes.
Oh my god. Wow.
Yeah.
That's
he,
how
like,
you
doesn't
have to pay
know.
Him?
No, he doesn't know that, like, I know that he does it. Like, come in my room at night, and he'll, like, come to my toes, and he'll go.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. No, it like feels really good. It makes me tingle in between my legs.
Wow, you should tell a doctor about that, honestly.
Well, I told Stella about my wide set vagina and she sewed it shut.
It's sewed shut, so you're gonna be a virgin forever?
No, well, I am gonna be a virgin until I get married to a man because I'm not Lebanese.
You're not Lebanese.
But yeah, I'm not Lebanese.
Not even half Lebanese?
I just like. No, I'm like not Lebanese.
Wow. Are you guys ready for this storm? Like, it's gonna start raining here soon.
Oh my god.
Cause I'm like, I'm telekinetic. I can tell.
It's gonna be wet outside.
I like love being wet. I love being wet.
Right?
Yeah.
We should like all go be wet outside.
We should.
Okay. Are you gonna like come be wet with us?
Yes, of course.
I'm just, you know. Yeah, I don't want to.
I love it sometimes, I love it.
Hello? I get that.
What is it?
The fuck was that?
I told Stella about my wife's at the diner and she sewed it shut. But I'm not Lebanese.
You're
not a throw.
Oh my god, and then she's like, and then we're like non-GMO. She's like, I think it's spelled G-A-Y. I'm like, that's offensive. And she's just like, where's the fence? Oh my god, I gotta go out here. Oh shit.
Yeah, so what?
Oh, it just like looks really obvious. Like, did you get it off of Timu?
Yeah.
Oh my god, bald.
So
bald,
what? So
bald.
What?
Oh my god,
so what?
You look like bald. Mr. Clean's cousin.
Bald.
So what?
Bald.
Like,
bald. Does he pay you?
I'm trying my best bald. Out here. Like, fuck.
Bald. Bald.
Your best is
bald.
Not
bald.
Enough.
Bald.
Bald. Bald.
Bald.
You better,
bald.
You better,
bald. 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 Bald.
Don't listen to him, man. Don't listen to him.
I hear a broken record.
That was
yeah,
really
fucking...
scary.
Where's the broken
Sorry.
Record?
Those two?
I don't know.
Yeah, he knows.
Wait, 51. Where's
two banana
splits?
Hey, nice skeleton gloves, bro. You fucking, you look sick as fuck, bro. Just saying.
Are you Jacob Balls?
What are you looking for? Thank you. Fuck.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to honk my horn, bro.
Who's Jacob Balls? Who's that?
Okay, clear
really
out.
No
clear
idea.
The spot. Clear the spot.
He called me.
Over here.
He got it. He got it. Oh, he's not even gonna open the door.
Okay,
that's
okay.
Crazy.
One love. One
no,
love.
I'm independent.
You can be independent. And
two
have
independent.
For you, mama.
She a boss,
that's
babe.
That's true, queen.
She a boss, babe, bro.
Queen.
You know what I'm saying? Queen.
I fuck with her. She's got green hair and I fuck with that.
You're really like busting it open, Vanilla.
Yeah, I love busting.
You
yeah.
love busting?
Yeah, I can bust anywhere and everywhere.
Anywhere, like on command, or does it take some like,
No, on command, anywhere and everywhere.
That's crazy. You should sell that.
I should, like, sell my busts.
Yeah, for real. Like, on Timu.
On Timu?
But for real money. Not Timu money.
What does that, like, even mean?
That means in American.
I'm white.
Who told you that?
Actually, I don't know.
What's that?
We're all descendant of black people.
But like I'm
so
literally
racist.
White.
Who
yeah,
proved that?
That's because your melanin didn't come in, okay? You can't be upset with God about that.
I don't really like melons.
Yeah, you don't have to like melons, but melanin, you gotta love it.
The I don't
darker,
like
the better.
Melons.
Like the darker the fruit, the sweeter the juice, you feel me? Like...
I don't like fruit, like I'm not like
you don't
Lebanese.
Eat fruit either? But you like bananas, that's fruit.
No, like this is, like you put on the banana pants when you find out you have a sister.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah.
That's news to me. I better go put some banana pants on. I found out I have a sister too. Her name's
Winter. Who's your sister? Winter?
Yeah, she's beautiful. She got the pretty jeans. I got the ugly jeans in the family.
I mean, your jeans are pretty cute. Like, you're cute jeans. You know?
Appreciate
who, like, kissed you?
Kiss me? Nobody.
Yeah. Like, on your cheek, like...
Oh, that was Nick. He's got really, really puffy lips.
I thought you were Lebanese.
I am Lebanese. Look at him. He's gorgeous.
He's covering his puffy lips.
He kind of does look like Ellen, like, DeGeneres.
No, he doesn't.
Oh, fuck.
Y'all like in a gang or something? What's up with the bandanas?
What the hell? I have sensitive lips, okay? They're sensitive to the sun.
Oh, word.
Yeah.
Is your chain custom?
Yes, sir.
What's it say on it?
Honey.
Oh, that's right. You're Honey from that works at Westside, right?
Yeah, sometimes.
Dude, I think that guy you guys, bro.
What's that?
I think that Jacob Balls dude dodged them.
Did you want to sleep here?
You can, like, go sleep wherever you want.
You guys should go sleep in the ocean. Salt water is good for your skin.
Oh my god, yeah. I literally love you so much, honey.
I love you. You be safe. Have
yeah,
your sister
me
and
too.
Sister, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Your other sister, not this one. I don't know this one.
Oh.
I'm not
okay.
Lebanese, by
okay.
the way. I'm not Lebanese.
I'm gonna put it on later that you are Lebanese.
I'm not Lebanese.
I'm gonna do it.
I'm don't. So glad. I am so glad I dodged a bullet, bro. Holy moly, bro. I'm cooked. Dude, she said that. Dude, I don't know, bro. She was the Lulu. This is going on fucking bleeder. Hold on. You guys should re-bleed me. Wait, what did she do?
She's Lebanese.
Oh, dubs.
I can't handle that for too long, but for a little bit, it's fucking hilarious.
Yeah. Are you flying back in after storm?
Yeah, I'm gonna be out for a bit. I have to
go
home,
so I don't feel like falling in bed tomorrow, honestly. Alright, I'll fly in for a little bit, and then I'm probably gonna go to bed. I fixed my sleep schedule, so I've been passing out around like 3 a.m.
Okay, I'm gonna dip now so I can take a bio break. I'll be back.
Okay.
Fuck it. Sent to me by my sponsor Asus, but I was pretty curious when they told me they were making one that was low profile, and we'll take a look at that in a second. Now it comes with this cute little cover, so you can just put it over there. But are there any other accessories? Cable? Oh, it must be my illness. Okay, but let's look at the keyboard, because this is the ROG Falcon RX low profile. I see a Mac and PC option. Gamers on a Mac, and a cute little wireless dongle. Really nice. Now the top of the case is metal, but the bottom is plastic, and yeah, it's a bit thinner than my cyberboard. What's shocking to me though is these switches actually feel loose. I've been told that this box
has the bar stud.
The internet has taught me more. To explain, Kate.
You want daddy to throw you in the water? Okay, daddy, throw you in, so. Go on, in, go! You can't go in the water, you two. That's dirty water. You want daddy to throw you in the water? Okay, daddy, throw you in, so. Go on, in, go!
Well, I can't hold you. With all her shit on our shit. So,
sorry, I broke your vase on the way in. Oh, no, it's fine.
But
gotta go to work. See you at church? Yes, ma'am.
Okay, how are you on?
You owe me like 60, dude.
True.
How was Jonah? I got you something.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, let's get game face ready for the time. POV, you were a ghost on the court at your old team.
Just broke the all-time record for points scored in women's basketball history. We all know that. But then there's the all-time record for NCAA.
Buying random junk on Amazon so you don't have to. These are no stud super flush mount monitor mounts because when mounting a normal monitor, I hate how far off the wall it normally stands. I mean, that's like four fingies wide. So let's install our 42-inch 4K OLED monitor into the new studio that is now finally complete. So we're going to be mounting that monitor right over here. So the only thing holding up this bracket on the wall are these nails that are angled down, and then this piece on the monitor just slides into this slot. I guess it works. And it is literally so tight to the wall, I don't know if this RGB is even going to show me. Everything's all up and it looks so good. I'll have to try these out when I mount these in my dev setup over there.
You were made to.
The Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man!
Actually Brad's section, but he was busy with another table, so I thought I'd get you started with some drinks.
Okay. Well, just a couple of waters with them.
That's nice. Hey, folks. I'm Brad. I'll be your server tonight.
All right, Brad. Heard a lot about you.
But actually, I'm going on break, so Aaron will be looking at me for about 30 minutes. Okay?
Okay. You can hear me?
Hello.
Oh, you must be Aaron.
Oh, yeah. I'm Nicole. Drew got busy, so I'm wearing gloves.
Sure.
How's everything here tonight, folks?
Yeah, who are you?
I'm Terry, the manager.
But we're looking for Aaron, or Brad, or Drew, or Tommy, or Bill, or Sandy.
Hey, folks, so Aaron has been cut, so I'm going to take over for him and take care of you while Brad's on break. And then Brad.
Honestly, I don't care. I can't tell any of you apart.
Hey, folks, my name is this keyboard is the fastest in the world. This is the Wooting 60 HE+. You can reduce the actuation point from 0.1
Gateron Lecker adjustable magnetic switches with sensors. The keyboard also has a feature called Rapid Trigger, which you can enable. The Rapid Trigger resets the switch as quickly as possible after releasing it, while a regular keyboard only resets the switch when it passes the actuation point. And the mode Tachyon mode makes your keys respond quick as possible. And gaming with this keyboard is just fast, insane, and different. This is 100% built for performance.
Good morning. Can I get the apple pecan salad? Yes, also. Yes, please. I'll cut it up and make it for you.
Can I have a hot dog? Ma'am, can I have a chewy hot dog?
I'm sorry, I'm having a hard time hearing you. She asked for a hot dog. Hold on just one moment.
We don't have hot dogs here.
Mom, can I get you something else?
Can I get 4-piece chicken nuggets?
Okay, what dipping sauce?
Ranch.
Okay, what else for you? And a plain cheeseburger. You want the junior cheeseburger, the smaller one, or the premium one? The smaller one.
Okay.
And you said plain?
Yes, please.
Okay, what else for you?
That's all. Did you need anything to drink?
No, thank you.
Okay, 1086 is the second window.
Thank you.
You know when you don't have hot dogs.
Find the creamiest sounding keyboard? Alright, let's do it. Well, I found this. So let's get it open. First we got some instructions, then the keyboard, and then some extra switches, a keycap, switch puller, and then a cable. Wow, that looks amazing. This keyboard has been sold out for the past month, but it's finally back. It features a full aluminum build with volume and RGB knobs, it's gasket mounted, hot swap, and my particular keyboard comes with creamy black switches. It comes with double chop PVC keycaps in this beautiful keycap set. But let's see if it's the creamiest keyboard ever. Here's a quick and easy way to clean out your PS4. A lot of people complain saying that their PS4 sounds like a jet engine, so this will solve that. So on most PS4s, if they haven't been maimed yet, you have little stickers going over all of these screws. But this woman tried to fix it herself, but she did not. Gonna start with the console bottoms up, gonna unscrew all three of those top screws. From there, easiest way is flip it over and reach your arm in. Pull. This is the movement. Once you pull both sides, the bottom should just come off. Yeah. There's the culprit. Now this fan blows through here. Little piece of metal hangs out. The dust gets on the other side of it and hangs up. This is the power supply unit. We need to take this out. Two Phillips 3T9 torque. Unplug that. This guy lifts up and out. Like I said, this is the quick and easy. The best way is to take all this out. As long as you have enough pressure, this will work. Screwdriver in for all spin blades. Want to try to blow through this way, but you can't. Here's a quick and easy way to clean out your PS4. A lot.
To start two games with the Gary Harris absence. Here he comes! And there it goes! I'm dunking it down right here. And yeah. Holy Moses right here. He thought about getting in that picture. Got AD on the trail.
I've been told that this plain box is a keyboard that sounds amazing. What? We'll see about that. Now, let's see if there are any accessories, because this was sent to me by Keydeus, my sponsor, and, this is a remarkably hefty cable, as well as, wireless. Now, that's pretty heavy. This is the NJ87 Pro. Now, I'll get to how it sounds in a second, but this thing is full aluminum, and
switches for keycaps, but I don't recommend that, because these switches are really good. Anyways, I'll have it linked down below, and here's how it sounds.
Aaron, can I switch with you and be first guy?
What? You just got here, aren't you closing?
Yeah, but my first three tables were awesome, and I've already made what I expected to.
So why not stay and make a lot of extra money?
Because that's not how server math works. Once my shift equals what I expect to make, I'm done.
I don't think that's how math works.
My server math is I don't count ones and fives in my cash tips. If somebody tips me ones or fives, I set them aside for Halloween fun stuff and pretend I never got them. Makes sense.
No, it doesn't.
My server math is covers times check average times 20% divided by the number of times I had to run errands.
You track that?
On a spreadsheet.
Here,
this is the number of times I had to read the Nicole's table's iced tea. If their iced tea is empty, it's because they're being punished.
Nicole, you got sat 3 minutes ago.
Oh, Aaron's taking them. He's closing for me.
Well, Aaron, get over there. We have a 2 minute grief.
Terry, wait. I never agreed to close for Nicole.
Nicole, what the hell are you doing? Get over there.
And Aaron, you're cut. It's a lot, Aaron. First in, first out. It's server math. Aaron, can I switch with you and be first guy?
What?
Don't you know?
Stop using RGB keyboard and mouse combo. It's time to get yourself a good looking keyboard. Like this UTA L66. It's got a 65% layout, gasket mounted structure, all set inside a fully aluminum frame. It has tri-mode connectivity, and it also comes with a multi-function knob, has RGB all over, and the version that I got came with milk switches. But it's hot swappable and supports 3 and 5 mode switches. And most important,
dinner.
I
gotta
know your level.
Danny hated his wire main for normal fast PC, so let's fix it. He found this wire gutter, that is the best way I can explain it. He wanted it in white, but it was too expensive to get, so then he got the vinyl paper to save some money, smaller, obviously it was white, the walls are white, so it would blend in better. He couldn't wrap the sides because the wire needs to come out of the sides. This is what it looked like before. The before actually destroyed it all, and this is what it looks like after. Danny hated his wire main for normal fast PC.
I'm gonna pet this bad husky. Holy dang it, husky. What's up? Husky party.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What?
I just won the lottery.
Oh my god.
What happened?
I won the lottery.
Let me see.
What the fuck?
You ain't leaving.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I know as soon as you cashed that check, you would have went off to fucking California or some shit and turned your back on us. You'll never turn your back on me. When they turn their back on you,
I'm gonna fucking kick
trick. I'll say so hard you find stupid shimmy a trick kid.
Is it possible to build a gaming PC using only parts from Temu, who claim that everything on their platform is 50% off what you can get from normal retailers? And I know what you're thinking, it's Temu, you don't really want to trust it with your PC, but you're going to be very surprised with the results I found. The first thing I looked at was cases, and I was honestly very pleasantly surprised with some of the options they had. These are real-looking PC cases that I can actually picture looking really good. After finding the case, I went to look for a graphics card because this is the highest expense. I wanted to see if I could find a good deal, and I found something quite interesting. A 3050 in a special colorful edition for $520 Canadian. I did manage to find RAM, and it does actually have an RGB strip on, so bonus points for that. When I was looking for a motherboard and CPU to kind of piece everything together, I ran into some difficulties because the only motherboards I could find were 3D printers. They also didn't have any CPUs, like, at all. Is it possible to build a gaming PC using only...
Well, I do apologize for that. I'll talk to your server, okay?
Good.
That's obviously not how we like to talk to our guests.
I should hope not.
Alright, I'm sorry.
That is absolutely inexcusable, Nicole. You cannot accuse your guest of being dishonest. That's basic customer service.
All I did was call her out. She ate the entire dish and told me she didn't like it.
Doesn't matter. All you did was escalate the situation,
okay?
This is your last warning. You understand?
Okay.
And I'm gonna start cutting your shifts if this happens again.
Fine. Can I go now?
Yes.
Good, right? How'd I do?
Hospital worthy.
Was rough to cut my shifts.
Yeah, I just felt that.
Wait, that whole thing was scary?
Look, sometimes you gotta put on a little show for the guest.
Better than a bad Yelp review or phone call.
Do you think I'd actually understand that you're taking
that? This is
the Unity AL66, and in the box you'll receive a user manual, a decal cover, a cable, and the keyboard itself. The unboxing experience is really nice, and the keycaps that come with the keyboard are made out of green keys, and the switches are these premium belt switches. The keyboard has RGB literally everywhere, and it also comes with a knob, an aluminum base, and features a gasket and a trigger.
For 17 years, I have been unboxing computers that came in a box like this, and now that I have gotten myself a PC, things are certainly going to change.
Most aircraft accidents happen during takeoff or landing. For increased safety, fly direct.
Damn, that flight took forever.
Really?
Yeah, my I think my fucking brain is trying to die.
I thought you were on your new shit.
Not yet. I just bought it. I'm waiting for it. Should be here in 2 days.
The fuck is new and guys?
I have no idea.
The actual fuck was that?
That's funny.
Jesus Christ.
I was looking at my phone.
Is that locked down?
Is the what?
Would you like to be?
Are you guys locked down?
Mailbox is qualified low.
Thank you.
Do you need other walls or something? I can give you one.
No, that's okay. Thank you so much, sweetie.
What? Yep, it was.
Showing this show is locked down. Yeah, it tells you what garage.
Okay.
And ping it.
You know what? That would have been the logical thing to do, okay?
Yeah.
Oh,
the part that Grandpa Jay is.
That's what I'm wondering. The fuck? It did get stolen, so.
Look at the garage above Grandpa Jay's. Isn't it? Whoever stole it?
Fucking assholes.
Crazy fucker!
I only put blue or purple.
Alright, Eddie. What do you want to do? It's over on West Boulevard, so it's over Versetti Grudge.
I don't know what that means. Just mark
it. It's the one next to Pit Stop. West side.
West
side, yeah, let's do west side again. I think when I fly in tomorrow, I'm gonna start doing mining runs.
Yeah, you need more, what do you need?
Copper and iron.
Copper and iron, okay.
Mm-hmm. I need like 800 of each.
800? Holy shit, what for? Oh, I know what for. Well, I'm gonna be in late tomorrow, probably like 10, but if you need help with
it. I probably won't fly until like 9 my time.
It's a honey bunny.
Hello. How are you?
Yo, if you know anybody that's looking to sell weed, you let me, like, buy weed, you let me know, okay?
How much?
I mean, I have a fuck ton.
You have a fuck ton, you said?
Yeah,
well,
yeah.
I need some extra money, for real, but, like, what is it going for? Have you tried?
I mean, I don't even know. It just depends, like, 900 to 1,000. To 1,800. That's what it just depends on.
Yo.
Who I'm selling to. To be
have
honest.
You tried it after souping?
Yo, what's up?
Yeah, yeah, it changes.
I got
so what can I do for you?
Just the internals, man. Here, babe,
okay.
Watch out. So I don't
internals?
Pass the keys to you. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Are you trying to sell something?
Yeah, I got 300 scrap.
Do you mind if I get her real quick? Cause it kind of
oh,
takes
yeah.
me a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah, no problem.
Sure.
Yeah, you
oh,
have
yeah,
keys
absolutely.
Too, so.
All right, come on, come on.
Doing that shit all the time.
Yeah, 300 scrap for you.
300 scrap?
Yeah, do you guys need anything else?
I mean, I could use whatever, to be honest.
Well.
What's up, honey?
Hey, baby, how you doing? I got, like, fucking, I got a bit of copper, I got fucking, like, a lot of electric scrap, I got way more,
how much copper are you bringing them?
I think I got 170, a bit more, maybe?
Honey, I love your face.
I got like 200 that I gotta get rid of too.
Oh, okay. Alright, baby, be safe.
I came
yeah,
running
I
over
because
I thought
that I'll probably be full. Really shouldn't. You know what?
Well,
I'm not supposed to buy all this copper, but I mean, all this scrap.
I came over here asking if this was your truck because I was gonna look in your trunk.
Well,
you're always fucking trunk checking me.
Crazy.
Nice seeing ya.
See you, baby.
Alright, alright. Ooh, yeah, I should not have done that. Damn!
How much you got in there? Well, I guess I could sign in and check.
1,000.
Ah, shit. Somebody will love you for it, honestly.
I don't know, yeah. They said something about they didn't want over a certain amount. You work here?
Yeah, it's they want to keep it around 650, 700 generally, but,
No, I mean, I'm pretty sure I won't get in trouble for putting more in there, you know? I'm just saying, like, you know.
So you got enough room to take both, or no?
Yeah. I got you, bro.
Okay, I'll go get mine. I'll be back.
Alright, bro.
Okay.
Whoa. Okay, 300, right? Alright, that'll be 18,000, man. What's your ID?
235. Got it.
Is that it? Well, almost in an extra zero there. Woo, that would have been bad.
Don't worry, I would have gave it back. It would have been fine. Thank you so much.
Alright, y'all take it easy.
I've been trying to like empty a bunch of shit outside of storage for I have to start getting copper and iron. Shitty part is I'm gonna have to drive my semis like all the way over there. I'm gonna have to bring the mining trucks all the way the fuck over here.
Oh yeah.
Storage don't reset the garages anymore, so.
Well, there's parking by the smelter now.
Yeah, there's also parking at Truck U, so. Just drive one over there and then fill it up and then drive another one over or something.
Yeah, makes sense.
Also trying to get my Benson empty because that's another 400 space.
Oh, yeah.
I need like six or eight fucking plastic and then that'll be full. I can make another 100 chem sets and then I'll be good for a while. Just haven't had the urge to want to be around or grind, so. There was one earlier, yeah.
Yeah, like, I don't know if it's the right one, like the one that you have.
I'm not, I didn't really look at it. I wouldn't know.
What is yours called? Do you mind that?
Starts with a T, something.
Toccato or whatever?
Yeah, WRX.
If I see it, I'm not gonna buy it. I wanted one forever, I just never pulled the trigger on it.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Scared the shit out of them.
Scared the shit out of me.
Am I out of gas? Oh my god, no way I'm out of gas.
Good thing we're supposed to be pulling up to a gas station.
Yeah, I never carry a gas can with me anymore because I don't do the mechanic thing very often. Well, I took an LOA because of all the shit that's happening in town right now. Like, I just want to come here and fucking chill, you know? Like,
I feel that.
My mom's surgery went well, though, so. She's just in pain, obviously, so.
Yeah. She's gonna be.
She's already walking, which is crazy.
It's one thing they want when you have a hip or knee replacement. You're gonna walk pretty quickly.
Taking it forever. I don't remember it taking this long. Fucking $80 later. This is actually some of the cheapest gas I've seen, to be honest.
Definitely takes forever to refill vehicles up. The pumps are a little slower nowadays. Jesus.
Yo, honey, are you single?
Coming soon.
Single?
Yeah.
Sort of, I guess, yeah.
You trying to go out on a date later?
What the fuck?
Coming soon.
Can I get my 30 coming packets soon. Of ketchup, baby?
Yes. Get
one
ahead.
Of those.
This one is...
Yo, Miss
we're
Melia.
Not quite selling
Miss
you
Melia.
Yet. That's away from you yet.
What the fuck, where's Melia?
Because in the pockets, it doesn't show up yet.
Fucking locked me in there, man.
Oh, sorry, baby.
Get locked in.
Alright, so it's 45k and I'll sell it to you.
Yes. Oh. Okay.
You...
Sorry, I'm taking care of the wall. I'm looking at the wall right now. I like the wall. I'm
you
taking care
I mean,
of how I
want
to paint
the
wall.
One in the city?
I'm looking at you, okay? I'm looking at you.
Okay.
How much for it? You said
45k.
Millie, I don't get a honey discount. This is crazy.
We went from 85k to 45k.
Yeah, but this is, yeah. And this is, this is a discount. This is the second one in the city.
Okay, I'll take it.
So my bank ID is 26.
26? Damn.
She's number one.
She's always number one in my heart.
Wow. That is something special right there.
Alright, baby, there you go.
There you go. Yep, on the ground.
I'm so fucking
she
excited.
Got it. Are we selling or are we not selling? This is getting me confused.
I've never bought one of these before.
I used to buy shit like that back in the day, but I'm good on it now.
Like this?
Yeah, plushies and stuff, yeah. Mm-hmm. This one I bought was...
I only buy the cool ones. I only buy the cool ones like the katana and the lightsabers and shit. I don't fuck with any of
the fuck up,
you know, the frogs.
I got
this, my Uwu Cafe drip is not it, bro. I'm telling
you
guys.
Most of my plushies are from Uwu. I'm like realizing and most of them are from
Wait,
Uwu.
What kind of, what car is this? This is a BMW, right?
Yeah, it's
yeah.
A new one.
Is it? You can put
it's
the tire, these tires on it?
You can put any wheel on it.
Really?
Yeah, any car that you buy,
any
you can
car.
Change
no,
the wheels.
No, not these ones. I promise you, I tried to put them on my Mustang, they wouldn't go on.
Oh, shit.
On Mustang?
That's
any good, I was thinking about importing it.
It's, take it for a rip.
I don't
yeah,
want to take
it
for a rip.
It's
I mean, if I test
good.
Drive it...
This guy is cooked right now, by the way.
No, I'm not, bro.
He was really talking about how cooked he was. Oh yeah.
30 packets of ketchup.
Yeah, baby, it's part of a balanced breakfast.
What the fuck?
I'm not working right now, but I'll make him do it, you know.
What
Can
the
I get
fuck?
Two, please, baby?
30 packets of ketchup is a balanced breakfast?
Yes, it's like it's
what
like
the
a salad.
Fuck? What?
It's got vegetables
and sugars and a bunch of other shit.
And spices and fucking
right.
Water.
You might as well just eat tomatoes.
Talk to you about your diet, okay?
You don't know my diet.
This is on, it's got honey on it, it's all good.
True. Hot honey is the best.
Hot, yes, yes. There's this brand here in Canada that's fucking fire. So good.
I saw honey goes on everything. Pizza, fried chicken.
It's so good with pizza. Honestly,
it is.
It.
Pepperoni pizza is
pizza with pineapple, hot honey, and then dip that shit in ranch. I know the
I have a brewery near me that does pizzas. Mm-hmm. They have one that's called the Ouchie. It's got cup and char, pepperoni, hot honey, red pepper chili flakes, and fresh mozzarella. Oh my god. Best
fresh,
pizza I've ever
had. So
dude, it, best pizza I've ever had.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Might be the Danny's.
Oh, it is Danny Hour. What the fuck?
Is he the one that was shooting me?
No, it was the fucking guy in
the
tan. Sorry, bro, that wasn't you, right? That wasn't you? He's behind the... right there, right there.
It wasn't the guy in the green?
No.
Whip,
yeah. He just F8ed. What a bitch.
You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw that he F8ed.
He just fucking.
Bruh.
What a pussy.
He's so fucking lucky, bro. Like, actually, that I'm clocked in. Like, it's actually insane that my fucking.
Where the fuck did he go?
Yeah.
They fucking popped their heads, dude. Like, on fucking purpose, bro. Like. Nah, it's all good, bro, because I'm going to grab my fucking class, too. Let these fuckers come back, bro. Like, actually, on God, like, these kids are weird,
oh,
bro.
I was wondering where the fuck I was getting bro.
Yeah, no, fucking shooting at the car,
so the
not saying anything. They're the same. The people that came up fucking pointing guns at Ubu, and they got mad that fucking,
I only seen the one in the fucking SUV.
Yeah, no,
I didn't.
I don't know what the fuck, who the fuck shot me in a car, dude. Somebody shot me in a fucking car.
The other guy went behind the building.
That guy went behind the building, and some fucking guy shot me in a car, but what was your order again? Two pancakes, two what? Drinks?
Yeah.
What was the drinks?
Chai boba.
Chai boba, okay, everybody.
Jesus Christ, I popped him in the head a couple of times.
Oh, he dinked. I kept getting dinked and I didn't see where he was because the guy in the green wasn't shooting.
He did shoot, but the other guy is behind the bucket. He was behind the building. I don't know where he dipped to. You want to go for a little drink?
Alright, we're good enough. I'll get me out of here. You can get my boo-boos cleared up, please.
Yeah, we need to get her to pillbox. For some reason, I thought Daisy took her. Though she was in the car.
No, I'm still in here. I'm kind of bleeding out or whatever.
Oh no, we need to hurry.
It's just only a couple gunshot wounds.
He hit me a couple times, but I popped him. Behind the fucking car.
He shot me. I didn't even know where I was getting shot at. I turned around and she's down. I'm like, wait, what the fuck?
Dear God, have mercy.
Oh,
I haven't gotten shot since 1955, bro.
I got her. Get
yeah,
out
yeah.
real quick.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I
got you. I got her. Oh. Yeah. Oh my god. You got her? Okay. Damn, that took all my armor too, so.
Penny.
Same. Oh nah, God. Just give me like 16 milligrams of morphine and I'm chilling.
Don't give her 16, but like a
don't know
bit.
About that.
Yeah, give me like 4.
Some morphine. I'm gonna get these wounds cleaned out, packed up, stitched up, and bandaged for you, okay?
Wait, ma'am, how much morphine you giving me? Can I get 4?
4? Million, sure.
Jesus Christ.
She, exactly she doesn't want vanilla milligrams, that shit. She wants gallons.
At least I didn't say 5, okay? I'm meeting you halfway, sort of.
Halfway, sort of.
Take good care of her, though. She's precious.
Of course. We love Melia.
Do you think you can touch my boob a little too, see if I have any lumps?
I'll check one. She can check one.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Teamwork.
I don't see any lumps.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Not in the left one.
Yeah,
anyways.
Yeah. No, that's good.
Oh, okay.
You're good. All right. Can you rock bed
you.
Here? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, thank you. Don't mind. Oh, I'm
just... Okay.
Sorry. Oh, wait. One
more time.
Hello? Thank you. I appreciate it.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, girl. Who'd you piss off?
Dennis.
Huh? Your Dennis. Car's gone.
I said, damn, girl. Who'd you piss off?
So there were two Denny's that were jokingly like handsing two Vagos. And they were like, oh, we were just joking. It was just a hee hee ha ha moment. And they put their weapons away. They pulled out theirs. I pulled out mine because, like, first of all, why are you doing this in front of my business? Take it to the parking lot at least. That's the most you can do, right? One of the Denny's, they started running, not really like giving it.
She already popped. I'm right.
Aww,
God
I
damn!
Yeah.
Fucking car keeps doors and
the,
she popped as soon as
the
we
food,
got
right.
Back. We just took Amelia to the hospital, bro.
Here's the 25th.
There she is. What the fuck?
Oh god.
How did? Huh?
Here you go, baby.
Here's
your 30 pack of tickets.
I flew out of the vehicle. I went soaring.
Oh my god.
There was a ghost right there, bro. I don't know if you guys saw him. He was just standing there and he disappeared.
What happened to you? We thought you.
Oh no! I flew out of the car.
Things.
Yeah. My brain like did a little burn and then I just flew out of the car.
Wait, so those guys actually pulled up to Ubu and
yeah.
started just shooting you guys for no reason? Like,
yeah.
didn't say
yeah,
shit,
like,
so you just started shooting?
Then he just parked over there, and then all of a sudden started shooting her.
Miss Millie, you know what's funny?
Shot.
I literally ran out here, like, I was, like, making food, and I heard shots out here. I literally swapped my clothes, and went to go pull out my fucking car with my, my AKMS in it. Like, no troll. And I fucking... It's not even here, bro. It's at my fucking, it's at the pier.
You're always, like, okay, you're always, like, losing your shit.
I think I wasn't gonna lose it, but that was a justified reason. It's a justified
He's
reason.
He's lost in the sauce.
He is lost in the sauce.
Dude, I got this shit called a bloat central. It's pretty bad. It's like a really bad disease, so it's pretty cooked.
Alright. You look, you have customers.
I guess I have customers.
You guess?
Do you guys need a...
Those guys
He's so cute!
God.
Wait, let me.
Oh my god.
This is the only
right,
plushie I've ever bought,
Amelia. Wait, really?
Yep.
What can I say? I got taste.
Mm-hmm. You do.
Just so
like
you'll know.
Yellow it is, too.
It's yellow.
Well,
what?
She has a strap out now, too.
Yeah, it's yellow.
It's not yellow. Are you colorblind?
It's green.
What color is this? It's yellow, right?
Green.
Fuck! It looks yellow to me!
Are you colorblind?
Yeah.
He is.
Okay, just know it's green, okay? It's just a frog.
It's lime
frog.
Green, so there
it's
is a hint
green.
Of yellow
yeah.
in it. There
okay,
is
okay,
hint
Yeah,
yellow.
It is a hint. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So you're not wrong, you know? Okay,
wrong.
Sorry.
I wonder
oh.
if there's something... is there...
Blue and yellow makes green, yes.
Is there things that I could use here without getting in trouble for that?
What do you mean?
Like, my glasses?
Not that I know of. You would have to probably make a, you know, go to your home, go to your shrine and make a little prayer, you know? Just try to figure that out. Because I don't think there's a brain thing. I don't think there's a brain thing you can do to kind of fix that or like help you with that.
Well, there is like an app on the phone that helps.
Yeah, but how can it translate?
Yeah, that's true. The app on my phone.
Like, that would be very helpful. I will say that. That would be very helpful. Oh, that's so, like, you shouldn't have to do that all the time, though.
Yeah, it's okay. I went colorblind late in life, so generally I can get pretty close to what the color is, because I can kind of remember the tones and shit, but, yeah.
But, yeah, sometimes it can be a little tedious, though, no?
Yeah, it hurts my brain a little bit sometimes.
Yeah.
That's why you see me mostly white and black.
Yeah. Damn.
I bought myself a present, Amelia.
What?
A new brain.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I went with an i9-14900K AF with a 4080 Super.
Wow, does your brain feel good? Like, does it feel like, you know, less headachy?
I haven't.
Like, no more ibuprofen?
It's not there yet.
Okay, see.
Okay, $4,500 later, but like, I'm...
But you won't have any more... You don't have to pop any more ibuprofen. You don't gotta do none of that.
Exactly.
You'll be good. Yeah, you'll be chilling.
Bro,
I'll be going through bottles. I'll tell you that right now.
Oh my gosh, what are you running?
I got I don't know how to explain it here. I don't like really talking about stuff too much.
Yeah.
It makes me feel weird and icky.
I mean, you can just be like in the apartment. This is what I got.
Even so, like I don't.
It's still weird,
I guess, but yeah.
Even so, like, everyone does things or says things differently. I just try not to.
Well, I appreciate the heads up, like, as low-key as you've been doing it, I appreciate it.
Yeah, I like to stay here. I like to...
Yeah.
Not me here. But yes. Beautiful night out.
It is gorgeous.
You know what else is gorgeous?
Yeah.
Oh my fucking god.
He walked away.
Let's play some ping pong.
Like, I'm done with it.
What
make
the
sure
fuck?
This music's still playing in there, and then I'm gonna go do charity work for a little bit.
Alright. How do you play with friends?
Play with billiards?
Yeah, it's fun.
Fuck. What?
That hit the net? Fuck out of here.
Hello?
You're getting scammed.
I'm gonna lose my shit. How?
Do you have yours locked? Like your mouth locked?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
What the shit?
Really bad.
did not miss the fucking ball. Literally on the table. Dumbass game. What? I'm getting fucking chapped. Man, oh. Got shafted.
You did. The netball sucked.
We're talking about they fiddle my balls and they're fucking.
What?
You can ask her. You can ask her, right, honey? Those two.
I don't. I'm going. Y'all have a good night or morning or whatever. Like,
I'm good. I don't know.
The two girls at the pier. The two girls
weird.
At the pier. You remember
I'm
talking about how they're looking
they were,
at Jacob balls, bro? They were cooked, bro. Hey, can you can I drive your whip to the store, the gun store?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I need. I want to test it out because I might import it. Is it fully upgraded?
Yeah.
Is it? Isn't this the M4 or something like that?
C6C or G6C, something like that.
You want to go?
No, I trust you. Go.
Damn! Fucking. What? He ripped it out. So cute. I can't. Now this guy has to hear it
24/7
from you.
And whatever, man. Fucking tired.
Uh huh.
What the hell? What? Is that sunbathing?
Yeah. Sunbathing.
You still with Damien Daisy?
What?
Are you and Damien still together?
Yeah, why?
I was just wondering, I haven't seen you guys in a while.
Yeah, I haven't seen him in forever.
So he was gone for business trip and then he got COVID and influenza.
Holy hell
so...
the Yeah, that's why
so...
I haven't seen him around.
Yeah.
Sick.
He was here like yesterday, before yesterday. I called him once, and he's like, I'll call you back later, and then he never called me back later, so I'm guessing he died, you know, like, passed out, resting.
Yep.
I can only assume.
Damn, bro, to get COVID and that shit?
Yeah.
That's absurd, but...
Yeah.
Oh my god!
He parked it too!
He hit something.
Yeah.
I might buy it.
Damn,
I parked it though on accident.
Okay.
I definitely didn't hit that light pole coming down on a nasty tree.
Yeah,
right.
No, not at all. No.
Definitely not.
Dude, it was not me, bro. It was the locals' fault. And I low-key, shit, I topped it out at 220.
I know.
Yeah, that car is absurd.
Yeah, and I got it through a rat spot too. Like, it fits perfectly. So, I might buy it.
Jesus Christ.
Drift King's Remastered is open.
Ooh, let's go see it.
It's nothing special.
Triad, run. Triad, run.
It's like a small, it's pretty small.
Hey man,
so.
That's not very cool beans that you bro.
What do you
do? Oh, they can't hear me, I'm whispering bro, I'm cooked.
Yeah, you are.
Probably put this plushie away before I accidentally steal it. We want some rifle ammo.
Rifle?
Yeah.
No.
I don't need it, so I don't even know why it's in my pockets.
Oh look, Pegasus open. If you don't have your pilot license, go get it.
I'm not going to get a pilot's license ever, because I have my boy Sebastian. He has a tier 4 license. He can pull out any helicopter in the city.
So can I.
Same. Dude, I'm telling you now. You want to go make some easy cash, Pegasus?
How much you guys charge? Like 100k a trip or something?
No,
oh.
It's
10k to pull out the helicopter, and then to do your first trip, you get it for free, and then you bring the helicopter back. And it's 3k to get a new delivery route.
It's awesome, and you can make 40.
And you make like 30 to 40k per run?
Yeah, 42 is the most I've ever made. I'm getting my plane license too. That one you get more money.
Yes, same.
I have flown in a jet one time in the fucking
first season.
I want to get my plane because Sid told me he'd give me a job as soon as I got my plane to tier 4.
Okay, let's go get our plane license,
babe. I don't think Sid's down there. I only want to be trained by Sid.
Me too.
Trained by Sid. Tony Capones.
Don't tell me.
Hello, who's down there?
You look at the laptop. Damn, what the fuck?
Down here.
No Sid?
Just stand up.
No Sid.
No Sid.
Tony, I want to come practice my plane.
Are you a criminal by chance?
No.
Practice the plane?
Yeah.
Are you a criminal?
Do we look like criminals to you?
No,
do you
criminal.
Have a plane license yet?
You want to buy some drinks? Yeah,
I
give it to you for 4.
My calls and shit.
What's up?
Okay, yeah, sure, come on down.
Alright, boy, I'll be there in a minute.
Sounds good.
Wait, you don't go to the crafting table?
Huh?
What?
What? You need the craft shit, you know, like, bro.
I know where the crafting table is. I make lead and sell it.
Oh, you make what? Web?
Lead.
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 Yeah. You know, we only use the rifle ammo when we make vans full of rifle ammo. I probably shouldn't be telling you that, though.
I make, I can make, like, 500 lead.
Oh, shit. Oh, don't you need lead to make left rifle ammo?
You don't need lead to make all ammo.
Hey, send me your number, bro. So
I already have this badge sold.
Wait, Tony.
Wait, but, yeah, that's what I'm saying, but just slide me your number so I know who you want.
You just got the Pegasus?
Sometimes.
Yeah, man, I'm standing down here now.
I'll give you, like,
I literally just fucking got back to Sandy. I'm
selling
this
shit for 1,300 each right now.
You want me to pick up? Nah, man, I'm on my way down. I'm gonna pick up a helicopter.
If people buy in bulk, then I'd.
Cool, sounds good. I'll be here in a little while.
A little less than normal, but.
We'd buy it all from you. We only buy, like, when we buy plastic, we buy, like, 300 plastic at once.
Oh, so. So I think it's just the guy with the same hair.
Oh. This guy's good. Yeah.
I'm paranoid. I'm just paranoid.
That's
I don't blame you.
Paranoid.
You're into it. I would be.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go have some fun.
Bye.
Bye, baby. Love you.
Bye-bye.
Love you, too.
Okay. Bro, that's crazy.
Yo.
No. I think it might be the Uptowns.
I'm
not Uptowns.
91 copper in that bitch.
Oh, my God.
I stole that shit. Let's go.
We better hurry.
I'm just kidding. I didn't steal it. I should have, though.
I don't know why they don't have the truck lock, but there ain't. What are you doing?
I'm gonna go practice my plane.
Shit, okay.
Tony's there. I fucked Tony. Tony Capone?
Hey, he just got a job at Johnny's.
Oh, did he?
Nice. Yeah.
What the fuck? poor car.
Oh, what the fuck?
Sorry, what'd you say?
Sorry, I'm taking a shortcut. Why would you need it?
So I can remember the call signs and shit.
Oh, yeah.
Do you have your laptop?
Yeah.
Can you take a picture with your phone and send it to me?
So you borrow my laptop. Make sure to give it back. Actually, don't worry about it. I'll just go buy a new one tomorrow.
I think I got like two at my apartment because I keep buying them because they don't have them.
Yo, I have 30 bags on me. Do you want them?
How much?
I mean, shoot me a price, girl. I trust you.
Oh my god. 25?
What's up?
That sounds reasonable. Say less. Meet me at Von Grastenberg.
I mean, not too much.
Can you come to the airfield?
How you doing, brother?
Girl, I don't have a car. That's why I'm like, meet me here. Shit. My Don just like flew out, yeah. I mean, I'll be around for a bit, I guess. I don't know.
Okay, let me hit you up when I'm done, and we'll go from there.
Alright, bye, 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 bye.
Bye, baby. Hello.
How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
A little sick, but I'm doing okay.
Oh my god, here's my pilot's license.
Oh, sweet. Oh, honey, it's been a while. Okay, so you haven't actually done the plane test yet, right?
No, no. I need to practice all of that.
Sure. Let me see here. I have a cheat sheet I'll drop to you.
Okay, thank
So, honey, do you have a second pair of eyes?
Mm-hmm, I have four.
Oh, holy shit. Okay, awesome. So, I would say just take that, like, link, and if you can open it, like, in your second pair of eyes, it'll be really useful. Like, this is, when I first started flying, I would always keep that in my second eyes, and it's pretty much got all the information you're going to need when you're flying around. Yes, it's nothing fancy, but it does the job. It did it, you know. It's just something to reference as you kind of fly around.
Perfect.
If we're just like going over the basics, so like, anytime you're flying, you call out your airport, your aircraft, and your intention. And we do it 5 times in a flight. So we taxi to the runway, we take off from the runway, we clear the airspace after we're gone, and then when we're coming into land, we announce that we're intending to land at whatever airport. And then we'll clear the runway again when we land.
Oh, okay.
So, for example, if I took out a stunt plane, for example, and I was going to fly it, before I even start moving, like once we give you the keys, before you even start moving, you want to make that first call out that you're taxiing to the runway. So, for example, it would be LSIA traffic, stunt, taxiing to runway 12 right, or a different runway if that's what you prefer. But we usually just use that one because it's easy. And then we always, and we'll go over this during the test, so don't worry about, like, remembering it all right now. But we would, before we actually get onto the runway, we stop short of it. So we stop right before we get onto the runway, and that's when we make the second call out. So that's LSIA traffic stunt taking off runway 12 right. And then you're good to go. So then the runway's yours. So you kind of, take off or whatever. And then once you're off the ground and you're nice and clear of the runway, that's when you would say LSI traffic, runway 12 right clear. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Cool. So, and then of course when you're coming in to land, for example, if you're going to land on runway 21, we never say that it's like, sorry, go ahead.
Sorry, keep going.
Well, I was just going to say, we wouldn't say it's runway 21. This is just us being nitpicky or whatever, but technically we would say runway 21 if that's where you're coming into land, or runway 30 left instead of 30 left.
Okay,
a small thing, and a lot of people mess that up, but it's not really a big deal if you do. So, for example, where LSI traffic stunt approaching to land, runway 21. You make your landing, just like a pro, buttery smooth, best landing I've ever seen in my life. And then, once you're off the runway, that's when you would announce that your LSI traffic runway 21 is clear. You don't really have to worry about the mayday right now. That's just something we'll do in the test. But I think it's best if you kind of practice the callouts first. Okay. So yeah, that's pretty much it in a nutshell. It's a lot actually more intuitive than it seems. Like, it seems really intimidating at first, but when you do it, like, 10 times, then you're laughing, like, you'll know exactly what to do and what to say.
Okay, perfect.
Cool. Do you have any, like, questions or anything?
No, let's get at it. What's gonna happen when we die?
You wanna do the plane test right now?
Sure.
Okay. What muscles do you use to fly?
Left-handed.
Okay. Okay, so that should be fairly straightforward then. So, and you're pretty good with flying with those?
Yes.
Like, the plane's very similar. It's just that you'll focus on your callouts, but, like, we'll help you. Oh, shit. We'll help you as you go. So, let me see. Do you have a tablet on you? Oh, here, I have 5 for some reason. From the event we did earlier.
Thank you.
So there is a plane manual, although... Yeah, so what I just covered is basically... It's like, what I just sent you is basically 4 slides of that plane manual.
Yeah, page 5, 6, and 7, I think.
Yeah, the most important ones, really. It doesn't really seem to be working for me. I don't know about you.
They're not loading for me now.
No, okay. Well, it's a good thing we have the backup, I guess. As long as you have that one, I think you'll be fine.
Okay.
So...
Well, they're perfect for learning how to fucking fly a plane.
Yeah, I mean... I think it's best to learn in the rain, because that way it's like putting weights on your on your shoes if you're like a professional sports player. It makes, when you're ready for the game, you know, you take your weights off and you're fucking cruising. Okay, great. So if you're ready to go, then I'll get you to send 100K to 305. Yeah. Perfect. Alright, so I'm gonna pull out, let me just think here. We'll use a Cuban plane, I think will be a good one for this one. So I'll pull that out. If you want to just meet me over here by Rick, and we'll get it started. So, get you to give me a radio check on 44.
Radio check?
Check. And those are the keys for you.
Okay.
So, why don't Why don't you just practice like your first call before you actually say it on the radio, and I'll let you know how you do. I'm sure you'll be fine. But...
LSIA traffic, Cuban taxiing to runway 21.
If you want to take off from runway 21, you can. Although it's not typical for a test, we would do 1-2 right.
Yeah, 1-2.
Yeah, just because it's the closest one. But I mean, that would still be a fine call out if you were going to runway 21, but it's far away, so we'll probably just. Okay, so before you start moving, for step number one, seatbelt. Make sure your seatbelt's on and lock the doors. And also, you didn't call that on the radio yet. You could just set it on your out of your voice. So make sure you make that call out on the radio.
Okay. LSIA traffic. Cuban taxiing to runway 12 right.
Beautiful. So yeah, so now you're good to start rolling forward. When we get up close to the runway, you'll see this like red box on the ground there. So you want to basically stop at that point. We always stop short of the runway, and then we'll make our next call out. So we can stop right there. yeah, control muscle, I guess.
I was looking for red, and I'm colorblind, so there we go.
It's all good. No worries. So this next one will be LSI traffic, Cuban taking off runway 12 right. Beautiful. So we're gonna fly towards the island. It should be Q and E muscles to rotate. Hmm.
Go front back a little bit.
Oh, there we go. Perfect. So do you see that compass up in the top of your eyes there?
Yeah.
When we take off, we're gonna go 2 clicks to the east of that to hit the island. And we're looking for about 2,000 feet. You can pull up. Yeah, there we go. Put away your landing gear with G. And so your next call out will be LSI traffic. Runway 12 right clear.
LSIA traffic, runway 12 right clear.
Beautiful. So the first thing you're going to see eventually will be the aircraft carrier. And when you see that, it's a good time to make your next call out, which is Zancudo traffic. Zancudo traffic, Cuban approaching to land. Oh shit, sorry, I'm fucking sick, sorry.
Okay.
Perico, sorry. That was a test and you passed.
Okay,
yeah, exactly.
Cool.
Sorry about that. I think if you just tap your E muscle just a little bit, we'll go to the right. Just a little bit. Because we're not gonna hit the island. Yeah. This is a good height here, so we can just keep cruising at this height. Want to go ahead and make that call out now. We should be hitting the island shortly. Perico traffic, Cuban approaching to land.
Perico traffic, Cuban approaching to land.
Good. So we passed the island. That's okay. So we're just going to go back around. Do you see it over there on your right?
Yeah, I see it. Okay, I know what we have to do.
Yes, yeah, so we'll just take a nice slow turn around the island. So you won't want to land this way though, we're going to land from the other direction.
I know,
on Perico. Okay, sweet. Yeah, there's never any shame in going around, like if you're coming in for the landing and you're coming in too hot.
Yeah.
The plane also acts the same way. So if you hold your control muscle, it's going to turn the plane off. So just keep that in mind. You pretty much want to tap it as you come in. And at this point, you don't really need to be using shift anymore because we're going to pretty much glide in, and we want to lose a little bit of speed here. Make a nice wide turn there so you're straight on the runway. Yeah. If you want to go around again, no big deal. You got this. So just, okay, you got it. Perfect. So control, stop.
Yeah, getting there.
We're getting there. It's all good. It was a little bit of a wonky, like you were kind of coming in sideways there, so it makes it more difficult.
Trying to even it out myself there, yeah.
Yeah, so like what I would just recommend, well, first of all, I'll just get you to back all the way on the, we'll go off on the, now it's on our right side, just over by kind of that orange thing on the right there.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, like, when you're coming in for a landing, you just want to do your best to be straight on with the runway because it just makes it so much easier when you set it down. And you're not trying to figure out, you know, how to counter your momentum or balance or whatever. But that was fine. I mean, we're still alive, so that's good.
Yeah, don't worry. I've got some experience in flying. I knew that was going to bounce a bit, but...
Yeah, no worries. And like I say, like, if there's no shame in going around. So if you decide you bounce there and you wanted to just give it a little bit of throttle and go up and come back around, like, I'm totally cool with that. No, not a big deal.
So this is what I would say. This is when, like, after I landed, I would say, Perico traffic, runway clear?
Correct, yeah, perfect.
Well, this one is, or this is just runway Perico clear.
Yeah, so these ones only have one runway, so they're not numbered. LSIA is a little bit more complicated where we have a lot of runways, but this one just has one, so it's nice and simple. So you did it perfectly there. So this is a little bit awkward because we're going to taxi the runway and then take off. But go ahead and make your taxi call out whenever you're ready. It feels weird at first, but you'll get it. I believe in you.
Thank you.
And just make sure you announce that you're taking off before you start going there.
So Perico traffic, Cuban taking off, Perico.
Close enough. Let's get you to fly towards that purple waypoint. I'll help you with the next one. It's all good. So that would have been Perico traffic, Cuban taking off. Nice and easy.
Oh, okay.
It's an altitude, so we don't need to water. And this time we're going towards Sandy. Just make sure you clear that runway behind you too. So Perico traffic, runway clear.
Perico traffic, runway clear.
And for this one, we're going to fly along the city towards Humane Labs.
Okay.
So towards that purple waypoint, we're not actually going to cross over the city. And I'll get you to get just a little bit higher in the air, maybe about 1,000 feet or so is good for this one. Do you notice in your bottom left corner there's like those black bars?
So I'm just trying to even out because I'm getting a lot of shaking happening here.
Yeah, fair enough. It's raining. It's all good. And do you have the landing gear up?
Yes.
Well, I'll see you at Pillbox.
Oh my god. What do I do?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Yeah, that was crazy. I landed at Sandy, for now. Okay.
I just, woke up in the ocean, so I'm still, I'm just swimming to the shore. Oh, I can, Sandy, how did the Sandy landing go?
It went perfectly. I said Sandy traffic, Cuban approaching to land, Sandy runway. And then I said, after I landed, I said Sandy traffic, one runway, Sandy clear.
Okay. So once you say Sandy traffic, you don't have to say Sandy again. So okay. You can just keep it nice and simple. So
okay, cool.
Sandy traffic. Yeah, Sandy traffic approaching to land. Well, Sandy traffic, Cuban approaching to land, I should say.
And then Sandy traffic, runway clear.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay, cool. Do you want me to meet you somewhere, or...?
Well, if you give me just a couple minutes, like, I'll figure out how to get to Sandy, and, like, we can just continue the test. I'm so sorry. I don't know what the fuck. I swear I had my seatbelt on, and the doors were locked, so...
Yeah, no problem. I'll wait for you.
Okay. I should be there, like...
To the end of the runway, or...?
Actually, if you... Just... Where are you now? At the end of it?
At the end of it, yeah.
Yeah, maybe just hang out there. And if you have a jerry can, you could fill it up, too. That's okay, where we usually fill it up.
No worries. I have one. I can run to the yellow jacket or whatever. To see if they have any.
If they have any what?
Well, there's a gas thing right here, actually.
Oh, that's a... Well, I have... Yeah, if you want to, you could buy one. I have one, though, so when I get there, I can just fill it up. No big deal.
Okay, awesome. I'll meet you there.
Okay, sorry, honey. I'll see you in a sec.
No problem. See you in a bit. Bye.
settings. There's just a ton that you can do with that dial. Let's build a game of PC in a flat sequence. I'm absolutely going to encourage building a game of PC. I'm asking you what it feels vertically like normal or laid down horizontally like this. Let's swap it. Skip to the good part here. Field. What are we thinking? It's supposed to obviously be like this. Plug it into it. I'm a little bit worried about tents. I've never used this configuration of this. Let's see if it will fit the horizontal side. I'm going to show you guys how it looks vertical. Like, it looks really good, but that's just a little too boring. Let's put it there. I don't know if this will even fit. I got the feet up a lot of the kids here. I can't lie, this looks insane. I'm going to leave you guys today. Certainly, in the next video, I'm going to be on what are the tents inside my PC build using the AMDS network. It lays flat and all the components are actually not in their traditional positions. My wife says it looks like a printer or a poster, which is just true. Let's check out the game. Let's play the part and see how high it gets. She'll be right in the center of that GPC to sell the lights. It's ready to 71% reusable times by the GP. Finally, it's time to finally get the let's go ahead and build a budget gaming PC. Now, a few months back, a guy at work sold this Ryzen 5 new 600X, 32 gigabytes of DDR4, and an RX 6600 all for $1,000. Now, basically, all the rest of the new cards are built for gaming PC. Don't ask me what's up with this card, granted, my motherboard box is a gigabyte 50 with Wi-Fi local. Amazon, overall, should be a very capable machine that puts up solid frame for any of your favorite titles. Drink brand, cheers. I did run into was I thought the AIO could fit up top. It was just a few inches too wide, so I could hold it in front. It wasn't a big deal, just had to send some fans around, but I did want to touch on one thing that for all of my builds that is cheap, and it's custom cable extensions. They really do make any build better. Alright, it is up to me. Power it on. I love it. Let me know what you guys think down below.
I built this custom desk from Home Depot and Amazon. Super easy to put together. Tabletop, controller, punch button, ground cover, this one's a piece of front foot. This one's a 6-footer, 25 inches of desk on left to right, and another 8-foot turn. Alley on the left, just having a 6-footer. Again, put one ground cover, Depot, place, big box, everything.
Oh my god. So sorry, that's fucking ridiculous. That took me way longer than I thought it would.
No problem.
No lockpicks, like, no nothing. Anyway, we're back. We're here now.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna hop in so I can feel it out. So did you? You went to the end of the runway and came back around?
Yes. A little bit more. Sorry. No problem.
Okay, now we're at 100%. Alright, I'm definitely putting my seatbelt on right now. It's on, I'm locking the doors. So if that happens again, I have no fucking explanation for it. Hopefully it doesn't.
Okay. Sandy traffic, taxi and a runway.
Cool. And just make sure before you take off you make the next one. I will do my best to not, like, I'll try to let you do your own comms now. Sandy traffic, Cuban taking off. Try again.
Oh yeah, Sandy traffic, Cuban taking off.
Perfect. And so you just want to fly in the direction of that purple waypoint. We're going to land at Zancudo. As long as you're high enough to clear the trees, and that should be it. Yeah. Put your landing gear up if they're not already. I just can't see if they are or not. Perfect. So just keep flying straight towards that purple waypoint and don't worry about Sandy. I'll mark it when you should turn. Just make sure you clear your runway from the last time, right?
Yep. Sandy traffic, runway clear.
Perfect. Then you can go ahead and make your Zancudo call out.
Zancudo traffic, Cuban approaching the land.
Perfect. And we're overshooting it a little bit here, so we might want to go back around.
Oh, you don't want me to take the back side? You want me to take the back side? Okay.
Yeah, we usually land at, because this one only has one direction.
Okay, I think I can hit it if that's okay.
No, I think you should go back.
Okay.
Because you don't want to come in at like a like 45 degree angle like that.
Okay.
We're looking for like nice control over the aircraft. We're, you know, basically when you're coming down, it should be just, you're just setting it down. You're not coming in too fast. And so you don't want to be coming in that hot because you're going to be going way too fast. Make sure you got your landing gear down. You're all good. Perfect. That was better. Sorry, what'd you say?
I said I like to talk to myself a little bit.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, no worries. I'll actually get you to pull off just right to the right there on that taxiway. We kind of passed a little bit, but
yeah,
you should reverse
it.
Cool. Perfect, yeah, awesome. So before we get into the next taxi and take off, I want you to take a look at the Mayday procedure, because we're going to do this when we come into LSIA.
Okay, give me 2 seconds. So, Mayday, yes, take precedence over all other traffic, clear their runway immediately. Okay, so for this one, I would say LSIA traffic, Mayday,
yes, but just make sure you call it what runway, because LSI has a lot of runways.
Okay,
so
I'm gonna be, am I gonna be hitting 2-1 this time coming through, or 3? Oh no, I'm gonna be hitting 3-0 right.
Well, we can start. We'll aim for 12-0, or sorry, 1-2 right. Sorry. We'll do, and if it doesn't seem like that's gonna happen, then we can try a different one. But
okay, so I'm just picking the wrong side from where we're going, because we're on the other side of the city now. So if I was coming in the other way, I'd say 3-0, right or left, but this one,
yeah,
I'm doing 1-2, right?
Exactly,
so
yeah.
I go like, LSIA traffic, Mayday, Cuban approaching runway, 1-2, right for emergency landing.
Yeah, perfect. And don't stress too much. A lot of people don't get that on the first try, but I have full faith in you. And just remember, before you start moving, you want to make your taxi call out. Any airport, any time, before you start moving again. So I'll get you to actually go back to where we were, and we're going to try that again.
Okay, perfect. I was going to just do that on my own.
It's yeah, I know. Well, this is the point where, you know, I want to let you kind of feel it out. Because after this point, once we land this, you're going to be a plane pilot. And then I'm not going to be there to help you anymore, right? So basically, it's easy to think about. Anytime you have an intention that you want to take off, that's when you're going to call your runway. Or sorry, your taxi. So like, yeah, before you even start moving right now, call your taxi and then you'll turn around. You could stop short of that runway and then that's when you'll make your taking off call and you can turn to the right and use only half the runway and we'll go from there if you'd like.
Which way do you want me to go, towards the mark?
Yeah, so if you went to your, like, so make your taxi call out and then if you turn to your left and then we'll go towards the right side of the runway. Perfect.
And then up into the air off of here, right?
Pardon me, sorry?
You want me to go forward off of here and then towards the mark?
Correct, yeah. And we're going to look for about 3,000 feet this time. Don't forget your plane.
Yeah, Zancuda traffic, Cuban taking off.
Perfect.
So do the planes have levels like the helicopter?
They do, yeah. So in your GPS on the bottom left, you see those black bars?
Yeah, 3,000 feet, I know.
So the big long one at the bottom is zero, so sea level. And the first one is 1,000, second one is 2,000, third one is 3,000.
Okay.
Yeah.
Zancuda traffic, runway clear. Sorry, my bad.
It's all good.
So
just make sure you're flying towards the purple waypoint. I don't know where we're going right now, but you want to turn to the right.
I'm pointed towards it, but my plane isn't. That's my bad. I keep messing with my viewpoint.
Yeah, we just want to make sure we give ourselves enough height, because when we shut the engines off, it basically just becomes a glider. And honestly, I think planes are way easier to land when the engines are off. It is, yeah. I mean, it's good for practice.
Good.
Just keep flying straight, because you don't want to fly over OBS.
Oh. So right here?
Yeah, just keep flying straight. In the direction you're going is perfect.
Okay.
Actually, that's not even OBS. Sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sick. I feel like I'm delusional.
Any Pegasus around?
Yeah, Miguel, we're here, man. We're just doing a plane test. So I'll be there in about 5 minutes or so.
Okay, let's go. I'm on PR anyway. I'll be there.
Cool, man. It's not a big deal. If we're at 2,000 feet, it's not a big deal. But we just want to make sure we get close enough to the runway before we cut the engines.
Okay.
And why don't you go ahead and practice your Mayday call, just on, in your voice.
Oh.
Phone. Good. Perfect. So just because we're not super high right now, we're going to keep flying a little bit. And then we're going to be aiming for the same runway that we took off from.
Okay.
I just want you to come in wide. That's why the waypoint's over there. But I will mark the runway you're coming for now. So whenever you're ready, go ahead and flex your control muscle and turn off the engine and make your call out.
LSI traffic,
Alright.
Let me try it.
Honey, we have to go back around to the...
Why?
Because the engines aren't off. We have the engines on.
I hit the control button.
No, okay, so we'll just go back around if you're okay with that. And we'll try again. So, just, we'll try to get a good amount of height on this one. I think you have to hold control or even delete muscle to turn it off, so that was probably my fault, sorry. But basically, you want to make sure that the engines are off before you make your mayday call, so you just kind of did it in the opposite order or whatever. It's not a big deal.
Oh, I see, okay.
Yeah, this is the best part of Pegasus, just getting to fly around and enjoy the scenery, you know.
I know. I really want to drive Pegasus one day.
Yeah, well, this is your first step to get there, for sure.
Why won't this go up any further than me? Hold on.
Probably because your wheels are down. And it will climb, it's just climbing slowly. Like, I can see on the altimeter, you are climbing. We're at about 2,000 feet right now. We're gaining like 100 feet a minute. Or 100,000 feet, I don't know. We're gaining, for sure. Yeah, so do your best to kind of get straightened out there to the runway. But take your time, like, no rush, okay?
I got you.
And then, why don't you flex your delete muscle when you're ready to turn it off, and then you make your mayday call out. Turn off the engines. Perfect.
LSI traffic, mayday, Cuban approaching runway 12 right for emergency landing. Oh my god, we're gonna die.
No, we're fine. So just bring it in nice and easy. You wanna correct your, there you go, perfect. Honestly, it's way easier to land like this, because when you pull up, you're gonna just glide right over the runway. Nice.
Up there for a
yeah, and that's partially my fault because we've got, like, I've got you coming in at a wonky angle because we missed it the first time. But all it takes is more practice, and then you'll see, like, when you're coming in for a runway, like, you don't want to be too high up because then your angle of attack is just ridiculous because you're coming like almost like nosedive down, right?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
So yeah, as you're coming in, you just want to be coming in at a nice steady angle of decline. And you're just setting it down when you get there, but that's a pass in my books, honey.
LSIA traffic, runway clear, now that I'm off of it, right?
Try again. So I'm not going to give you any hints. Try one more time.
LSIA traffic, Cuban, runway 12 right clear.
Perfect, you got it. Nice, well done. Sorry for the whole my head pop thing.
That's okay. Worst things that happened. At least we didn't die.
Yeah, you can just park it in there. Oh shit. Coming in hot.
Yeah, I was coming in way too hot. Not bad. And just parking it there?
Yeah, just go ahead and park.
Okay. I thought the parking thing was all the way over here, but now that they've changed it.
Yeah, it's on the left there.
Oh, there it is. Why can't I do it?
Yeah, you have to go almost over it with your back side of your aircraft.
Okay. Can I do it like this? I can't park it. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
Woohoo! Oh man, we should have
congratulations.
What just took a picture with the plane.
Oh, shit. Well, if you want to get your first point, you can take a picture with the first point plane.
Just like to post it up on Twitter when you get it.
Yeah, hell yeah. We usually do it with the first one, or the first rental though, so I'm cool with that.
Okay, cool. Let's do it. Hey! Where? I am a pilot. I'm a plane pilot now.
Sure.
super easy. You should try it.
Hell yeah.
Probably will tomorrow.
Right
sounds
on.
Good.
So, honey, if you'd like to do the first point, I won't charge you for the first rental, and we'll just take a picture and you can put on bleeder and.
Perfect. Let's do that.
Awesome. I will pull it up for you if you just want to.
Thank you. Want to go for a plane ride?
Oh boy.
I'm actually pretty good. It's crazy. I don't know why I can fly better than I can drive. It's fucking. Well, I guess obviously no traffic.
Or poles or trees or.
You know what, Nick? You can lick my ass, okay?
It's a one seater.
That's a one. Oh, I guess I gotta go by myself.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna fly for 5 minutes. Are you gonna fly out? Or what's the plan?
Probably.
Okay.
It's my bedtime.
Alright, baby. Well, you have a good sleep. I'm gonna fly out after this, too, I think.
Okay. Just be careful.
Well, I'll try.
Talk to you tomorrow night.
See you tomorrow.
You're flying.
So, here are your keys.
Thank you.
Of course, just keep in mind, you know, what we practice when you're doing this. I think you'll be a great pilot. A little more practice, though, on like, just when you're coming in.
Thank you. Gang signs? I love it. Got it.
But, yeah, like, you're doing really well, and honestly, when I first started, I was super, like, confused and nervous, but at the same time, like, the more you do it, I promise you will get, you'll be like, you'll be, like, noticing when other people don't do it properly.
I think it'll be comfort over anything.
Yeah, and the test is always a little intimidating, too, because you're trying it for the first time. But remember, like, radio before you want to move this at all,
check.
You want to just make sure that...
We're in a heli, dog.
Yeah, Chris, we're done. Traffic. Right, what's this one called?
This is a stunt.
Stunt taxiing to runway 12, or would I say 30?
It's up to you. At this point, you can take off from any runway.
So when I was like, leaving this one, I should have said 30, right?
No. So when you come out of the hangar right here and you turn right, that's the 12 right.
Oh, but when I'm coming in from the other way, it's 30.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay.
And so when you're on the runway over there, but like by the city, if you're coming in close to the city, it's 21. And then if you're coming in from kind of the ocean way, it's 03. Well, nice work. I think if you don't mind, I'll help out Phil here, because I'm sure he's been waiting for a while.
Yeah, no, thank you so much.
Yeah, of course. What's happening, Phil? Sorry, man. Hopefully you weren't down here too long.
Don't forget to re-bleed me. Traffic, stunt, taxi to runway 12.
check.
Check.
LSIA traffic's done. Taxing to runway 12 right. SIA traffic. Start taking off runway 12 right. LSIA traffic, runway clear.
How's that?
Yeah, really good.
I caught myself. Caught myself on the landing one. I was like, no.
Yeah, and that one's a little bouncy too, right? That plane.
I love it. Excuse me a minute. Hi, babe.
Hello?
Hi. Where you at?
What's up? I'm at Legion right now. Where are you at?
I'm gonna come to Legion. I'll be there in a few minutes.
All right, I'll just give it to you all for 15 because I'm about to fly. So.
All right, babe. I'll see you in a bit.
All right, bye, bye, bye.
All right, bye, bye, bye.
What's up?
Tony, you need to cop this V, babe.
Sir, what'd you say?
I said you need to cop this. This is fire suck.
Yeah, really? Did you just get it?
Yes, this is the new Beamer.
Oh, fuck yeah, it's pretty nice. How fast is it?
I got it up to 225.
Really? It sounds fucking super nice.
Yeah, it's fucking yeah, hell nice. Yeah. You gotta cop it.
I might have to, you're right.
Alright, babe, thank you so much. I had a lot of fun. I'm gonna come fly tomorrow.
Yeah, of course. Well, we'll see you tomorrow. Have see a good night. Thanks
too.
For coming through.
No worries. See you.
OSIA. Stunt.
Make sure to clear your runway, Phil.
Oh, never mind. She's here.
Hey, baby.
It's here.
Sorry about that. I've been having issues with.
Honestly, like I said, I don't know. It's almost expired, but.
I can hear you now. Yeah. No, I figured that because you were saying something that just cut right out. So no big deal. You know what I mean?
LSIA traffic, runway clear.
Which runway?
30 left.
So that's not 30 left. This is 12 left in front of me right now. And then the one that you just landed on was 30.
There's not a right or left.
You know what? I think I'm just fucking way too tired. Sorry, man. I think I'm just confusing you now. I think you
yeah,
can actually.
Yeah, there is a runway 30 left. I just checked.
Yeah.
Nice ride,
right,
girl.
That's my fault. I'm just fucking.
You're good, man. This thing is just running out of gas now.
Got enough. I got a gas can.
Oh, girl, I don't even know. There's a bunch of them nowadays, you know what I mean? So. I'm just like, I'm over it.
Yeah, for real. Alright, baby. Well, thank you. I'm gonna go see if I can knock this out here.
Yeah, girl. Like, locals have been crazy, so good luck, honestly.
Love you.
Love you, Jill.
fuck face.
Mira, that's totally fucked up.
Ugh.
Honey?
Oh my god, it's honey bunches of oats.
Fucking cock, bitch.
Honey?
How fucking
dare you?
Hi!
How are you doing?
I'm okay. Okay, how are you?
What's We're all so skedaddling.
I'm okay.
We're all gonna hit the cuts
of
that.
Did you park my go-kart?
Yeah, yeah.
Really.
Why'd you park it?
Wait, it was
Except
not
the
you.
Fact...
It was Spider Little.
I fact the fact that I got laid off in the Matrix today.
It is, but why'd you park it?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, bitch.
Oh, I didn't
want to
park it.
Shit, what's
it
on?
It is what it is. Huh?
I don't know.
Yo, come
it.
Here.
Let them take it. That's why
they
don't
park.
Give me 1 second.
Wait, what?
By the way, how long are you gonna be here for?
Yo, bruh. Can you lockpick cop cars?
Nope. Oh, what's up?
How long are you gonna be here for?
What, the city?
Yeah, I
try. At least another 3 hours, why?
I need to offload some, but you wanna buy it off me?
What?
Pretty good. I need to unload some bud.
Some bud?
Some tomatoes.
Fuck, you mean weed, bro?
Yes.
Okay, I can ask. $15,000 all of it. What's your bank ID?
Shit. It is 235.
You got that?
I'm picking someone up from the pier. Jacob.
Right, do you have it? These ones are cooked.
Oh my god, I was trying to get rid of them. Fucking first bag,
yeah.
First in, first out.
I bet.
Alright.
Oh, let's go
to
some weed.
Damn!
I mean, bro, the fucking brakes on this car fucking suck.
Okay,
bro, the fucking brakes
okay,
on this car fucking suck. Sorry, bro.
Yeah. That one.
And what?
I mean, girl.
Oh, that guy's actually trying
yeah,
to.
Yeah, someone just rolled it and won 5k.
No, we were just gonna.
I mean,
have you done your spin yet, babe?
No,
oh,
I haven't.
I forgot!
I haven't
got
my spin
either. I was literally about to fall asleep.
It's okay, we'll do the roll.
Let's go outside.
I gotta go to
bed.
I saw him. Fuck, that's crazy. So, are you gonna, like, be alright for a bit, or?
Oh, yeah. I'll be alright. I'm getting a good ass severance package. Yeah, I'm just, like, it's just the whole, like, having to go through interviews and, like, starting a new job, you gotta prove yourself, you know, all that shit.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Are you gonna get a good reference, though?
Yeah, I think so. Like, all the people that I work with, I, like, really love. They're really good people. Yeah. About your mom?
No, about myself.
Oh.
Yeah, I have a phone.
Like, health wise?
Yeah. I have a
What? What?
Golf ball size. My dad has schizophrenia, so I have to get tested every 3 years. I'm 40. They saw like a shadow on one of the scans they did, so we did a CT, and there's like a golf ball size mass.
Oh my god.
So they did a biopsy, but the piece of material that they got.
Why am I die doing this?
The specimen wasn't viable. So they have to
do it again?
They have to do it again, but more invasive than they did it before. They did it with like a scope and through my neck the last time. It was painful, but they didn't have to drill my skull, and now next week they have to drill into my fucking skull and try to get a little bit of a
better piece. God, honey.
Well, we're just praying that it's fucking benign, okay?
Yeah.
Because if it's benign, then we don't have to worry about it. But if it's an astrocytoma, so they told me that it doesn't have, like, spine.
There it goes. The lucky wheel is spinning, and another fabulous prize could be won.
You know what I mean?
This one it has, but it's going so-so. So, like, so now I'm confused.
Oh, my God.
Not Jinx. That's all.
Shut the fuck up.
What? You're my bestie.
There's no way.
None of that.
Mm-hmm.
Claim your visitor bonus.
I will.
Oh, fuck, bro. Just today's worst news day ever.
No shit,
I'm so sorry, love. Like, let me know if you need to, like, talk, vent. I don't fucking know.
Another player is trying the lucky wheel. Will they win big or remain a disappointment in life?
They're like, what's going on with you? And I'm like, I just need to be around people, but like, not around people. Like,
yeah.
Oh, come on, 15!
Oh my god, 15k.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Let's go. Alright, let's go. I need something like that. Let's go.
That's fucked up. Yeah, you drunk,
oh, and another contender is trying their luck on
Sex
the lucky
the
wheel.
Somebody bottle fucked one of them and then just
dropped. Oh, thanks, I need a drink.
Oh. Oh.
30k!
I should have kept my water. Wait.
Damn,
is this my music?
Oh god,
let's go.
Let me drink some.
Oh
is there
god,
music?
I can't look at the wheel. No, music.
Okay, no music, then it's fine.
Yeah, I'm
I'll just feel dizzy.
Thank you for the drink.
Oh my god, I feel like
yeah.
I'm dead.
Hello. Another day in Los Santos. Here.
There it goes. The lucky wheel is spinning, and another fabulous prize could be won.
Yo.
I've got like $127,000 on me. Holy shit.
No, but like when you hear shit like what's going on with you, like getting a fucking laid off is so stupid and like meaningless, you know?
You know what?
But honestly,
it's like how people take their problems and shit is so crazy. Like when I found out, I fucking got so hammered. So
yeah.
Stupid. Now all I want to do is just get drunk because I feel like I'm dying. Like I know it sounds awful to say that, but. You know what, actually? At least I don't have schizophrenia.
Yeah. No. You'll be fine, you'll be fine.
Yeah, put out the good vibes for me, girl.
When are you gonna go for the second one?
Monday, I go for the second, and then they said they're gonna express it because they fucked up the first time, so I should know by Friday.
Oh my god.
Where you wanna go,
Mom? Honestly, any garage. We can even go behind here, back here. I'll just go pass out in a bush or something. So how's Nicole? Is she flying back in?
A little, nothing crazy. She's traveling.
Yeah. What's going on with Nick?
What's that?
What's going on with Nick?
Friends,
and we're
just taking a slow type shit, and Nicole is I've been like, I don't know, unusually quiet, so people keep asking me, like, what the fuck is wrong?
What's wrong?
Like,
yeah.
Like, just fucking leave me alone.
No, I get it.
Just thinking too much, you know?
I know. Try not to think about it until you know what's up. You know, like, wait until Friday. Hopefully it's gonna be good news.
Yeah, that's good advice. I'll try that. But you have a good night. I'm gonna go to bed. I gotta work in the morning.
Yeah, I'm gonna go pass the fuck out. I mean, my last day is on the 4th, April 4th, so I still have to work.
Oh shit, my birthday is like 5 days after.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we should party for my birthday.
Yes, let's get drunk.
Alright, baby. Love you. Thank you for listening.
Love you too, of course. Let me know if you need to talk ever, okay?
Yeah, I gotcha. See you tomorrow.
Bye, love.
Bye, baby.